We got a jam-packed day going on, yo. What are you doing?
What up, Ma?
Yo!
Oh, dear Lord. I'm hitting stuff.
Do you like my new hair?
Happy weekend vlog.
Do you like my hair?
Yes, very nice.
Just got it done. It won't look like this again because only Kim can make my hair look this pretty.
Shout out to Kim.
Thank you, Kim.
What up, guys? Welcome to the weekend vloggity blog. Mom's here, oh, clearly.
I put chicken skin on your knee.
Yeah, I saw that.
Sorry.
First of all, probably with like chicken skin on my knee. Oh! Potatoes!
What? For both of them. I was going to say $5 for one.
We are at the Amish market.
Teresa's waiting for us.
In, what town is this?
Mullica Hill.
I'm sure some of you know where this is. I don't know. You know what? Let's just eat. All right, we got mashed potatoes, as you heard.
David, you want a breast?
Sorry, that's a nice shot of my...
David, you want a breast?
Yeah, tell them. It was embarrassing.
We're standing in line, people all over the place, and we get up there, and I'm like, David, you want a breast? Instead of saying chicken breast.
Yeah, I was like, really, Mom? So anyway, we got two big chicken breasts.
A big one, man.
Oh, yes. I like big chicken breasts.
Here, you can have this.
And, of course, mashed potatoes, like I just showed you. I got a Mountain Dew, and Mom got a water. How healthy. Oh, and of course, a lot of donuts. The Amish market has banging donuts. Ain't that correct?
Yep, we got an ooey gooey donut for Teresa.
Yes, you guys will see my Aunt Teresa, also known as the best landlord ever.
Yup. And Shane, because he is still alive.
Mom says that because I've seen comments saying, David, is Shane dead? He wasn't in the Christmas vlog. No, he's not dead. I just never showed him for some reason, which is weird because it was a very long day. You'd think I would have showed him. So Shane, if you're watching,
I
apologize.
Sure, he wasn't in the background somewhere.
Maybe he was. I don't know.
Chicken rolling off your lap.
Yes. Chicken rolling off my lap. Just sounds awesome. It looks awesome too. Look at that texture.
Oh God, David, your fork's next to you. Is this music necessary?
This is so good, guys. So fluffy, as Mom calls them, like a cat. Right?
Yeah. I've been ingesting because I'm eating quick because Teresa's at her house.
Incredibly tender chicken. I'm just biting right into it, yo. Mmm. So good.
Seriously, somebody help me and tell him to turn this crap off the radio. What is it?
Music.
David, how do you hold your arm up like that?
Don't look at our chicken in my teeth.
I was going to say, did you get all that chicken out of your teeth?
Yeah, I can't do it right now. Stop, I have chicken in my teeth.
Chicken in your teeth, chicken in your teeth. Look like a fool with chicken in your teeth.
Teresa's at our house.
Yes, Teresa's at our house.
Teresa, we're coming.
David, you want a breast?
I want two breasts. Tender breasts.
How was your tender chicken breast?
Seriously, very tender chicken.
Isn't that good?
Amazingly tender. Amish market sucks.
And we got two big rotisserie breasts to make chicken salad.
Don't say breasts.
Because David loves my chicken salad. Okay, this is really boring. Can I sign off?
They enjoy it.
Really?
They can enjoy me going to the bathroom. Right?
Ladies.
I don't think any women want to see
ladies,
in the bathroom.
Ladies, comment below.
Although, there are some weird fetishes out there. I'm not into that.
True. Can I show them our vet? Wait, where is our vet? Wait, did we go past our vet?
You have no sense of direction, woman.
Oh. Oh, we're not even on that road that our vet's on.
We didn't go right
to Wawa. We didn't go 322. Yeah.
We're not on the Wawa road, I call it.
Sorry. Down there is Creamy Acres.
Which I've never been to.
You have? You never went to the Halloween thing?
I've never been there. I know, horrible.
Oh my God.
Trust me, I'm
not. I haven't either, but I figured you would have. What is this crap?
Who is it? I don't even know. It's not Zomboy.
Chaos Theory. People are gonna be like, wow, she really sucks with the camera.
No, it's I'm not gonna look, it's dangerous. I need to set a good example.
Nobody's coming.
Drop!
I'll hold the wheel.
We have arrived at home.
There's a lot of animals in this.
And my Aunt Teresa is here. Say hello.
Hello.
Also known as the best landlord ever.
Oh, Hunter wants one.
Aww. What's up, Mom?
Feeding the pants. Sorry, I wasn't looking at the screen.
Yeah, Aunt.
There's Dad.
Nice shirt.
Oh, Phillies did great last year.
Shut up.
Such a nice kitty.
Pants.
Damn.
A donkey?
Nice.
Look at Autumn. Ooh, pants. Easy.
Hey, get down.
Jasmine is everyone's favorite. Isn't she amazing? Look at her.
Little baby girl.
She gets her mouth like
little hamster girl.
What was she eating?
She was eating
her donut. She chomped it when she wasn't looking.
Oh,
Hunter.
God, that's what's going to go viral.
Autumn. Hi. Look at Mom's new scrap desk built by Dad. Right, Dad?
Shall I give you
it took what? A few hours to build?
Yeah, it's actually pretty easy.
It's big.
Good quality. I like it.
Look at this, we got a tug of war going on.
You should, I gave him that, that one on the counter.
Oh, you did? Oh,
yeah.
And
then he runs away with it.
Hey, let's go. All right,
ready, ready.
Here, come
yeah.
on, come on, here.
Oh. Anal beads.
Anal beads. Oh, wait. Hey, Dad, you want one? Come on, come on, pull.
Cooler, Hunter.
I ain't doing it anymore.
Come on, Hunter.
Go for a ride.
I want to do this.
Here you go.
Oh, go for a ride.
Do anal beads.
Come on, go for a ride.
Do anal beads.
Do
anal
beads. Do this one.
He's not doing it.
This one. He isn't. Oh, there you go.
He's camera shy.
We'll go for a ride, Jazz. Here, sit on my lap. Ready? Sit on my lap. Ready? Ah,
there we go.
Cool. Cool.
There you go.
Jazz, come on, get my lap.
Good boy, Hunter.
There, I busted your floor.
Everyone loves Mr. Pants.
Two toys.
Mr. Pants.
Mr. Pants.
It looks like Dad.
It looks like me.
Doesn't it? Or you.
So see, you can display it.
Leaf Garrett, David DeFranco.
You're dissing.
Whatever. Horse. Jamion. You are so beautiful. Hunter Pants. Such a rude dog. Yeah, you. Let's see how Smoke a Dope's doing. Smoke a Dope. Mwah. You're so cute. You're so cute. And now for proof that Shane is indeed alive. Told you. Hey, Shaney. You're so cute, rah. I'm pretty sure one of these couches is gonna be mine soon. I think this one for my living room. So it's gonna look sweet. Shane not included. Don, don, don. Zoom out.
He's so fat, but he's so cute.
Hey, Shane. Shane. Belly rub. Oh, you're fine. Calm down. You're on a sofa with a wall behind you. You're not going to fall, I promise. All right. You're a good boy. Shane hates Hunter. Hunter! For that reason.
Bye, everybody.
See you later. It's a workout, isn't it? Your hair's all over the place.
Back again. Okay, come on, ready?
Like
pull.
You play with me.
Pull. I'm gonna play for you.
Everybody loves your doggy.
He's perfect.
Well.
Yes.
Mr. Pants.
No. Show him. He'll be
You're
happy
free.
To he'll be happy to play with Teresa.
Ladies first.
Thank you.
What just happened?
I think there's a bird in the bush or something.
Oh, he just freaked out.
Did the bird come out?
I thought it was a rabbit.
Did it come out? Whatever it was?
I don't know. Oh, God.
It seems to think it came out.
I didn't see it.
I didn't see it either.
It happened so fast. There it goes.
I don't think it came out.
Hunter? Oh, it's a rabbit. Poor thing just had a heart attack.
There you go.
Jeez, poor rabbit.
Aww. Did you see that?
This is new, isn't it?
Yes.
It's a lot windier here than it is at home.
It's freezing.
I mean, my home.
It's
freezing. You see this lens flare? Well, you can't see it, but the viewers can.
This might be a problem no more if I get the Canon, whatever, GX20, I don't know. Basically, I emailed Canon the other night asking if I could review a $900 camcorder, because I'm not going to spend that kind of money right now. I don't really have money to just freely spend like that. I typically stick to Panasonic for camcorders, as you know, but I love my Canon T4i, so I'm willing to check out a Canon camcorder. And it's like a Canon Vixia GX21 or something like that. It's got a nice lens hood, so it blocks out lens flare. It looks really, really nice. And it has onboard memory, so I wouldn't have to worry about SD cards, but obviously it takes SD cards. Come on, pants! I'm so loud. Mom!
Did Jasmine go in?
Question of the day.
Yes.
Are we going to Wawa?
Yes.
Dollar, any size, coffee, tea.
Did Jasmine go in?
Yeah, yes, she did.
You sure?
Mm-hmm.
Did she pee?
Positive, yes.
Oh, he's going to jump on me. You know it.
Hunter, it's too cold for that.
Cold.
Pants, he's finally inside. Thanks to moi. He's freezing, too.
He's crazy. What temperature is it out there? Like 30-something?
Maybe like 40.
You think?
But then again, I'm not wearing a jacket, and right now in Jersey, 40 Fahrenheit is actually kind of warm. It's just the wind that's chilly.
Come in front of the heater. Dave, does that feel good?
It's a workout out there running with him.
Look, David, he's under the heater. Okay.
Hunter's got the life.
Yeah, he does.
We'll go find Teresa?
Look at that booty.
Where's Teresa? Go find
get
Teresa.
Her. Wait, screen. Okay, good.
Let's go find Teresa.
You're so serious, Shane. Yet so cute. Hey, Smokey. You're so cute. You're my baby, right? Of course, always.
Hey, douchebag, you almost killed me and Dad.
You just called me a douchebag on camera.
Well, me and Dad are doing this chicken dance waiting for you to come down, and we literally got out of breath.
Well,
I'm like, you probably got distracted.
I was trying to get my camcorder. Interesting perspective. Oh!
The camera. Oh, we want that first.
Really? Your face is funny. You look so mad. Why are you guys birds? It's like chickens dancing. What is that from?
You broke it. Take it down, the Christmas stuff.
Months ago, right?
Yep.
Well, like around Thanksgiving?
Didn't you drag a toad across?
And I was kind of miserable, wasn't I? Yeah. So I had attitude.
How are your mom is back here? Is really going to get this
done? I don't think we can even hear you, Dad.
What's he, a male model?
You know, I gotta admit, I have really cool parents that were listening to this music right now. Even though they dance like chickens, that's okay.
Come on,
let's
sit over here.
Chickens keep all that up. Physics fail. That works.
Crush a bit, little bit, roll it up, take a hit, feeling it, feeling like 2 a.m. summer night. I don't care, hand on the wheel, driving drunk, I'm doing my thing, rolling the bit beside and out, living my life, getting out drained. I'ma do just what I want, looking ahead, no turning back. People tell me slow my roll, I'm screaming out, fuck that, I'm screaming out, fuck that, I'm screaming out, fuck that, fuck that, fuck that.
Really?
Ha 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 ha!
the track! Hurry up! It's coming down!
Tell me what you know about dreaming.
For a long time since I had a catheter.
I'm itchy, I'm hot.
I know, I'm itchy too.
Yeah.
What if I treat that?
Original Xbox. Beauty. Well, no, I don't know about beauty, but awesome history.
That's like the crawl space of death in there.
You hold the camera so weird.
I don't know how. What? There's four totes left to be full.
By tomorrow?
Yes.
Jump up on my room back.
Yes. I want a
dance
vacuum.
Dance, Dad, coming up. We have a new meme for me.
Mama.
Peace. Even though it's sugar.
Did he comment?
No. Although,
comment below.
Hold on. No. Sully saw the new Mac Pro. Look how small it is.
That's what she said.
Small yet powerful.
That's what she said.
I thought that was a coffee mug. A coffee mug? I thought it was a coffee mug.
That'd be awesome if it was that small. Nah, too small.
Here it comes. Listen. It's hard to tell. It's such a long song. It's soon.
We've been saying that for 10 minutes, David.
Line 3. Notice you never hear line 3 upstairs. I don't know.
Bye bye.
Line 3.
That hurt. You like the photo? Thank you. 345 likes already on my cheesecake.
You would.
Follow me. Instagram.com/DavidDeFranco. Link is right below. Instagram.defran.co. Shout out to Natasha. What? Yeah, Nat Kirk. Am I zoomed in? I apologize. Anyway, shout out to Natasha. You know why. Yeah, I was playing there, but the music's there. Cinema. Good song.
I don't know why. But I like Natasha.
Because she said she could watch me forever. Nude.
Yeah?
I'm just kidding. Took it too far. He was trying. Woo! No, Mom, too much. Whoa! It was swinging like a mother! You know you like the vlogs. You do. Like.
Bloop.
Love this song. This makes you think of the Sega Genesis days. Zombies Ate My Neighbors. Only so many people know what the heck I'm talking about.
All right, Mr. Kirkpatrick. This.
That's not me.
This is your security system.
Chris.
Before you know it, you'll have the best security in all of America.
Really? Even better than the White House?
We not only can control the alarm system in your house.
Where am I? There I am.
But with a couple hits of the button, you don't pay your bill, I can pretty much turn your house on fire.
Fire.
I am now burning your house down for no payment!
I'm leaving.
That's me.
For a jet plane. On a jet plane.
It was the first time I actually had to use it for someone.
David,
it was cool.
Teach me how to open a Snapchat real quick. I'm coming, honey.
You just hold it down.
Where's it at?
No, right there, the ghost.
What do I do?
Then press the square on the bottom left.
Why the square? 2 hours ago. She's going to think
hold
I hate
it.
Her. Oh, so,
really,
I'm
Kristen?
So pretty. Yes, you are.
You scary woman. All right, guys, I'm out. Well, just for this house, the weekend vlog ends tomorrow. Although I might end it early tomorrow. I didn't expect to yell that much in the basement. My voice is going out already. But I will be buying throat coat, which apparently helps a lot. It says T, then I think Ben from my videos recommended. So thank you, Ben, if you're watching.
Hunter.
She had to buy it on Amazon because I couldn't find it at Walmart
sit.
On Friday.
Here, Hunter, sit.
Mr. Pants.
Hunter.
All right, Mom, say goodbye.
Bye. Love you. Mean it. Psych. Bye, guys.
And Dad, say goodbye.
Hunter.
Bye, peeps.
Awesome job dancing.
Hunter.
Comes naturally.
Hey, Mally. How are you? See, I'm actually home before 6 o'clock. Not bad at all. Yes, excellent time today with the family. I will be there again tomorrow, most likely, because I think my Uncle Billy and Aunt Linda are coming over for our late Christmas gift exchange. Because we've just been busy, they've been busy, all that stuff. So, that'll be fun. All right, I got a bunch of food. I got the leftover chicken breast. I'll have that later. I got bread, even though I have bread. My mom always likes to hook me up with food. It's a motherly thing. Chicken salad, homemade chicken salad. Seriously, my mom makes the best chicken salad ever. It's so freaking good. God, that white looks good on there, the white balance. Sorry, I know, I try not to say those words anymore, but God, that looks good. All right, oh, I don't want that. Wait, they gave it to me anyway. Some kind of roast beef Reuben thingy. And half of cheesecakes. I gave the other half to my Aunt Teresa. They're so good from the Amish market. Otherwise known as Gems. Leftover mashed potatoes. I'll have them later. I love leftover food. And finally, check this out, guys. A Fruity Pebbles donut at the Amish market. I mean, it makes sense. Why not combine Fruity Pebbles, which is a pretty good cereal as it is, and the donut? Genius. And of course, I got a 24-ounce coffee because it's only a dollar at Wawa for the next few weeks. And finally, last but not least, this month's Loot Crate came. Check it out. The box size is different. Well, look, launch base. Because this month's theme is launch, because they literally launched a loot crate into space via one of those space balloons or whatever, which is freaking awesome. Scan that and let me know what happens. Anyway, yes, this month's crate is definitely more boxier, so it should be interesting. Hello there.
I just destroyed my inbox, so that's good. Now I'm gonna relax, enjoy my donut, of which I will be doing a first taste, and playing the Wind Waker HD. Whoops, didn't mean to do that. I love this music, just listen. So relaxing. And I'll stop. First taste time. Yes. Here we go. Again, Fruity Pebbles.
Look at that close up. Very nice.
Yeah, it's not amazing. It's not bad. It's good. Colorful, that's for sure. It's time to save the world. And that right there is my chance to heat up my Wawa coffee. Time to eat? Nope, I think it's storming. I hear thunder. Yep, there's a storm brewing. Right ahead too, nice. You can see the map on the gamepad without interrupting the gameplay. Very, very cool, I love it. Well, I have reached the climax of Wind Waker HD. I'm pretty sure I'm in the middle. We just found out who Princess Zelda is, which is pretty cool. And the good thing about this is I never beat it on the GameCube, so this is finally my chance to beat it on the Wii U, which is really, really awesome. I would continue to play for a little while, but I'm actually really tired. So I think I'm gonna take a nap for a little bit and watch The Office, and then I'll play more later. Maui, you tired too?
Red Light of Death.
Just kidding. Just woke up from my nap. It was successful. And now, I think it's time for dinner. Even though it's already 10 p.m. I always have a late dinner, so it's cool. And you know what's cool? I just said the word cool way too many times. I still have my raviolis from shopping last weekend, and I still have all these veggies. But thankfully, like I said earlier, I have all this food down here that I brought from my parents' house. Good stuff. All right, so I haven't made dinner yet, but I'm thinking of watching this while I eat dinner. Sounds pretty good. And I'm probably just gonna heat up the fried chicken and mashed potatoes that I got from the Amish market earlier. Seriously, these are amazing. They taste so freaking fresh. Come on, wanna go to the center room? Good. Have fun. My God, it's cold in there. So that sounds good. A nice simple dinner, and then once I'm finished on movie, if it's good, and I make it all the way through, then I'll play the Wind Waker HD for an hour or two. Novocaine was actually pretty good. It wasn't amazing, it wasn't bad, it was pretty good. Kinda like my chicken. Why are you laying like that, Maui? We have a bed, you know. You're so cute. Look at him, guys. Just look at him. Just look at him. Maui. 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 He's so awesome. His face looks really dirty in that shot, but it's not. It's just a shade because the light's right above us. Right, Mal? You're a clean kitty. Yes, you are. All right, movie's done. I think it's time to play some Zelda. What do you guys say? Well, I say yes. Well, this is a pretty sight.
Guys, I'm so tired. I've been all around this sea tonight in the Wind Waker. As a matter of fact, I'm so tired that I switched to lazy mode, I like to call it. So I'm playing via the gamepad. Which is really, really nice. I love this feature about the Wii U. It's great. But I think I'm gonna call it a night. I'm just so tired. I'll explore more tomorrow. See you in the morning. Titanic!
My God. What a great way to start the day. Sadly, I'm turning it off because I had to get some work done. Yeah, I know it's Sunday. But I still want to get some things done before I go back to Mom and Dad's house. God, as I walk into the wall.
My next big project, by the way, good morning. My next big project is to completely rethink and redo my personal website over at davidfranco, or davidfranco.com if you're feeling lazy. God, that's hot. Because the thing is, I create a lot of content, and sometimes part of that content is services that I like to offer. And I like to form these new relationships with brands and companies. And I want to make that more obvious to newcomers. Basically, Jesus Christ, miss. Anyway, WB is fixed. Basically, I just want to make my services more obvious to the newcomers out there who are just now discovering me. And yes, that website that I was hyping up last weekend did finally launch like a couple days late. I think they launched Wednesday night, maybe Tuesday night, like late Tuesday night. But it's a bittersweet moment. Bitter because I can't actually sign up myself because they're not accepting tech channels until like a week or two after launch. So that's okay. I just gotta wait a week or two. Hopefully only a few more days to go. My lips look really red. And it's obviously a sweet moment because this website could change the way I look at content creation. Should be a lot of fun. All right, gotta rest my voice for the day. Well, I just rolled out several updates to gearpop.com. So from the homepage, you can now apply to become a writer. And scrolling down, you'll see that the main focus of the homepage of gearpop.com is now recent posts. So this should hopefully encourage people to read more. Now going to a post, you'll see the sidebar now has a widget called Top Commenters. That alone should hopefully encourage people to interact more, because Top Commenters, as you could probably tell from the title, yes, features the people who participate most often, which is pretty good. And as always, yes, plenty more to come. And now, since I'm going to my parents' house in an hour or two, I don't want to forget. Sally Dude was nice enough to send me, really, Maui? He always takes these white things out of the desk. There you go. Sully Dude, who was nice enough to give me the iMac G4, was also nice enough to send me these recently, the iMac G4 speakers. Not only do they look freaking awesome as hell, but they have some nice quality weight to them. They just look great. Now, my setup is not final. Eventually, I'm going to put a Bluetooth keyboard on there, which I already own. But this thing doesn't have Bluetooth, so I'm going to have to buy a Bluetooth adapter. It's okay, that costs like 20 bucks. And then maybe a Bluetooth mouse. And then I think I'm done. Well, that's after I install my airport card, but you'll learn more about that in tomorrow's video. But anyway, Sully, again, thank you so much. I really, really appreciate that. It just looks so nice. Just look at it, guys. Just look at it. So definitely expect a new video on that regarding my airport card installation video, as well as my final setup review video, or whatever I'm gonna call it. Xbox on. God, it's good. Oh man, this thing is impressive. By the way, I have discovered turning your Xbox on is better when you say it normally. Don't yell like, Xbox on. Just be like, Xbox on. And it usually works. No. Stop listening. Look at that tongue action. So I'm leaving here at 2. Ugh. I keep freaking saying that. I just gotta fix my fridge. What am I gonna do? Oh yeah, get chicken salad. Homemade chicken salad.
So anyway, I'm leaving here too because my Uncle Billy and Aunt Linda are coming over. And today's Bryce's birthday, my cousin Bryce. So happy birthday, Bryce, if you're watching. And Uncle Billy, I know you're watching, so tell him I say happy birthday. Although I'll see him today. So, guess it doesn't matter. He has torn that toy to shreds. Good boy, Mal. You like it? Of course you do. So I figure since I only have like 45 minutes to chill, I'm gonna eat my egg salad right out of the container. It's what I do. Guys, look at it. Okay, maybe it might not. Well, I don't know if it looks good on camera or not. It's hard to tell. But believe me, it's amazing. So I figured I'll eat this while playing a few matches of Search and Rescue in Call of Duty Ghosts, because it's my very relaxed gaming mode I like, because you get a lot of free time between spawns. Let's wait for it to sign me in. Hi, David. Hello. So, that should be fun. Xbox, go to Call of Duty Ghosts. Love it. And yes, the multiplayer has actually been growing on me. I still think taking out CTF was a massive backstep, but what can you do? I don't develop games for a living, so obviously I can't make a difference. But it is fun for what it is. I just really hope they bring out some good DLC reintroducing CTF. So it's not like all hope is lost. And I gotta say, the next map pack coming out looks really, really good. I mean, it actually looks innovative, which doesn't usually happen in the Call of Duty series, but hey, it seems to be happening. Just like that, I'm back home.
Oh, hey.
What's up, Mom?
You just here?
Yes. We were here for Bryce's 13th birthday. Bryce, say hi.
What's up?
Yeah.
We're about to sing.
Oh, I didn't open our gift.
He was 5, but now he's turning 13.
Yeah, everybody open. Oh, yeah.
According to the candles. Jasmine?
You don't know either.
Don't be a pervert.
Please.
Hey, Jazz.
So anyway.
So much.
Maybe Super Bowl Sunday?
No. Yes, we're celebrating Christmas on January 19th, 2014. It's always Christmas in this house.
Even in July.
Continue later. Let's sing happy birthday.
Oh, I saw.
Move! Really?
I'm sorry.
Ow!
I'm doing pro video here.
They should have got in.
Not really.
Steelers.
Ow.
Kansas City didn't play their second string.
they would have won that game, and they would have been in the playoffs. Because right now, I don't even have a team I really care about. It's the Broncos.
Lights, David.
Yeah, I'll pull for Peyton Manning. I like
it. I bet they tell you.
It's fine. This is more ominous. Happy.
Sing.
Started singing.
What?
Happy
don't spit on the cake.
Happy. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Bryce. Happy birthday to you.
And many more.
Jesus, God.
My God. It's a trick.
We asked for explosive candles, they were out. Next time.
Did you kill it?
Explosive?
He did. He said
RD6. That'd be sweet.
I wanted explosive candles.
Dave seems to think, well, between you and me, I think Dave is...
You're right. No, hold on. It started out by...
They wanted to...
Threatening me and I could fight. There's always one thing you go for.
He thinks... He fights like a girl and wants to kick me in my nuts.
Really? No, kneecaps.
Kneecaps?
Always kicking the kneecaps. That way their legs snaps back and they just fall. And
that's
kick them
nice.
Down. Beat them with a baseball bat.
You've been watching... What's that show we watch?
It's this video game.
What's that show we watch?
Actually, I think it was...
What's that show we watch?
I got... Okay, let's just do this.
Banshee.
Really, Mom? Oh, everything's going back to Walmart, by the way, except for my doormat.
Why?
The curtains are one piece, even though it says five piece. Everything's connected. Everything. I couldn't just do the top. And...
I thought we went with the other ones.
The table runner or whatever?
Yeah.
Is like 5 feet longer than I needed to be.
Oh.
I was so mad that night. But I have $30 in my account.
Dave, you got scissors?
I just gotta go to Walmart again.
You got scissors?
Do you have your receipt?
Yeah, I do.
Okay.
You got scissors to cut these?
But I opened everything.
I will.
Is that okay?
Well, the curtains you can take back. The runner, I might just take it.
It was debit, my PayPal. I was gonna say, if you want the runner... Alright, this is a fighting scene.
This says, on side note, you should never use debit. You have to put your PIN code in any store.
I don't.
Anymore.
It's credit. I mean, it's debit, but I put credit.
I always do credit.
PayPal.
And those are some hot
Remember?
Boobs.
You used to make fun of me a Wawa.
Zoom in on them. Let's zoom in on them real quick.
This is so inappropriate.
Okay, fine.
Okay, ready?
Your mom! You're obviously going to win, Dad.
You don't know that.
How do you know?
Because it's an arm wrestle. I don't have big muscles.
Okay. Just scoot in, David.
Ready?
Don't break it.
Unless we let him win.
No, I was going to say just let me win. Well, something like that.
You ready? 3, 2, 1, go. Come on. Come on. Come on, try. Please try.
You start out slow.
I got to end this guy. I didn't eat. 1, 2, 3.
Ow, Dad! It's not funny. I need this arm.
He's a wuss.
Congrats.
Not less than half a second.
But let me just say, it's more about strategy than strength.
I put this
like this. Boom.
I want to say
Mom, you look tired as fudge.
I do? I'm not tired.
It turns out we're having a Super Bowl party.
Ish.
In 2 weeks. So that means...
Open party for all. Come.
That
Our
means,
address is...
That means it'll make the weekend vlog.
There you go.
That should be awesome. Seriously. Pizza, wings, friends, family, weekend
who's
vlog.
Gonna be
doesn't
in the,
get better.
Who's going to be in the Super Bowl?
Eagles and the Broncos.
Nope.
I'm kidding.
Hopefully Eagles. Not the Patriots. I can't stand the Patriots.
I don't really watch football,
just,
but
why
I was
would
really...
You say that?
I'm just
Sully,
kidding. I know, Sully.
You said that. I actually would like the Patriots.
I will, if it's
Are
the Patriots...
Are they out
I'll,
or no? Are they
yet.
Still in? Okay.
If it's the Patriots, I will root for them.
Hold on, let's ask Siri.
Now you
no, I want to ask Siri who's winning right now. Who's winning the Broncos game?
It's 10-3.
It's 10, Mom.
Wait.
It's 10-3 Broncos.
Do we already know one team that's in it?
Siri does that, guys. Seriously,
no.
Start using Siri. I use it all the time. Very, very convenient.
So I need to come over here. Build this big-ass train table
oh,
for me.
He should come over. We can
and hook up my ZW.
He should come over Super Bowl weekend.
Hook up my ZW.
Sully, show up.
Show
him
the ZW.
I know it's a far drive, but show up.
Show him the ZW.
What's a ZW?
ZW.
ZWL.
Sully, come over Super Bowl weekend, please.
Does the L represent Lionel? Oh, he's gone.
Damn it.
I didn't get that. I turned the camera. He said it represents loser.
Oh, this is a sexy background. I
and
love
sexier while
no,
I'm in it.
There goes a sexy level.
Good job.
Just kidding. You're a hot mama.
I still get people calling me MILF, which is offensive, but it's also a compliment.
The tree's escaping.
So it's an offensive compliment.
Look, the tree's escaping.
Ew, it's popping out of the box.
Do you know how much tape is on that box?
I don't know why I said ew. It's not ew, but that is a lot of... Really, Mom? It's not even... Eh. That's just creepy. This is where Wizard used to stay.
Aww,
remember?
Yeah, there used to be a gate here.
When she used to dominate? Yeah.
There used to be a gate here.
Look at all the DVDs. Ew. God. Look.
It's the basement.
Back to the Future. One series I better never, ever remake.
What better did not remake?
I'm all for remakes, but Back to the Future is one series you don't touch. Look.
401 Dalmatians.
Now he's 21 years in business. That's a long time.
I know.
Dad, you've been in business for 21 years. Well, almost. I know. It just turned 24.
Meth lab's open.
Meth lab's open.
Meth lab. Move, Mama. Mama. Why do I call you Mama?
Get your meth.
There you go. Get your meth, peeps.
Kristen was born in the meth lab.
I wouldn't doubt it.
I'm going to kill myself doing this.
Why is Christmas not counting down?
Because I don't have any study yet, Margot.
What are you doing, Todd? Wait, I thought it was. Wait, what are the other options we have to count down?
Easter's up next.
Easter's next up.
Don't do that Valentine's Day crap. That's not a countdown. It's Mother's Day.
Where's my cake?
I love that.
Valentine's Day, Dad.
And yes, I've seen it. Where's my cake?
We never use it for anything else.
What is this?
God, that's how you do it.
What'd you do? What did you do?
Just put it back down. Wait for it. There you go. You're good.
Lithium battery.
He doesn't trust me.
No, I really don't. Start registering to supposition. Please don't do that. Press select the first digit.
Pervert.
Pachinko.
You're a pachinko.
Oh, it's RoboCop. Did you know that was RoboCop? I never know.
I don't think I ever really looked at it that closely. Look.
What? What am I looking at?
You usually like to fix your hair or something.
I was.
There you go, say.
Thank you. Do you like? Kim just did it yesterday.
You were so late for your party.
We are going to eat wings.
I think
leaving.
You should just stay here.
I am making pork chops for you and Dad tonight because they're going to go bad if I don't make them. You're going to go
and
shopping. I'm going to go hang out for a little bit.
And
back.
We're...
What's today's date?
We're January 19th, 2014. And we're watching a very Brady sequel on Netflix.
Yes.
I just watched it a few nights ago for like the 18th time or whatever.
Pants
it's such a funny movie. Bye, Dad.
Bye.
I will see you next weekend. I'll see him in a minute. What's your deal? I've been here all day. Well, not all day, for like 3 hours.
David's still here.
There he goes. Oh,
I have to play hide and seek.
Pants.
Hi, baby.
Pants.
Hi, baby pants.
I think this year we should rent a house in Seaside and bring Hunter.
I want to.
That'd be awesome. Mom, oh my God. Hunter would love the ocean. He would get swept out to sea and I wouldn't save him. That's really not funny. It's just we have a love-hate relationship, which makes it funny. I don't hate him. Explain to them why I do that.
When he was a puppy, he hated him.
Yeah.
He
was annoying, but now he was such a bad puppy. But I love him now. Pants!
Who says the name of Denson?
Alright, so we just asked Siri how many days until Christmas, and she said, like very enthusiastically. Watch.
Listen.
How many days until Christmas?
Let me think about
Nope. How many days until Christmas? It's always randomized. Now she's not gonna tell me. Oh, it stopped. How many days until Christmas?
Here's some information.
Stop it.
Let me think about that. All right, here's what I got.
Oh, she was delayed. That's weird. How many days until Christmas?
Let me check.
Oh, stop, Siri. Do the... How many days until Christmas?
Let me have a look.
Poor Apple's getting all these requests right now. Like, who's the idiot who keeps asking? How many days until Christmas?
Okay, give me a moment.
How many days until Christmas?
Okay, give...
How many... many days until Christmas?
Let me have a look.
How many days until Christmas 2016? Maybe that'll make her think. There you go.
Let me
think. 1,071 days.
Well, that was fun. I love Siri. It's such a convenient feature. Seriously, I use Siri all the time for alarms. For instance, like tomorrow, I'll be like, wake me up at 9 a.m. or 10 a.m., whatever time I'm getting up. Although I'm usually up to like 4 a.m., so who knows.
We are here.
Why do these lame people like my photo when it's the same
It's
photo?
Now nighttime. Well, it's not that late.
Everybody's liking 6 my o'clock? Photo. It was my photo before. I just changed it back.
What?
I had this before as my profile picture. I tried to change it to my new hair picture and it didn't work, so I put it back to this. Now everybody's commenting and liking it, but it was my profile picture before.
Whatever, David, whatever. It's the face Ed Bassmaster makes. Alright. This is what it sounds like if my throat was slit.
David, don't do that.
No, I'm not saying it's a joke. I'm saying if I ever had to act for a movie and I was choking in my own blood, this is what it would be like. Here we go, ready?
Why would you do that?
I'm so sick, but that's what they do.
You're disgusting.
I'm not trying to be annoying. Just, that's what they do in the movies.
Guys, I'm trying to make that my profile picture, and it just makes it a door hinge.
Yeah, it zooms in right like that. Facebook's acting weird. I don't know why. Maybe it just can't handle the cuteness.
Maybe.
Ladies, was that smooth?
My hair. Kim styled it yesterday. She does such a good job. Dave, you're drooling.
It's not even recording.
Why not?
It is.
Oh.
Am I drooling? Because I died. That's what happens, yo.
Should I try
it's a dramatic
again?
Death scene.
That's what I said.
No. But if you listen, you can hear my fan. Hear it?
No.
You can't hear the fan?
No, I'm deaf.
You can.
Should I try it again?
Do it. Here we go. Watch. Real time.
See, I'm that's not, what it's supposed to be.
I'm not looking at the screen. Is it in there? Look.
Yep.
Okay. Now, you just got a like from A Deering 452. Shout out.
Now, let's go back. How do I go back?
Just tap done.
Oh, sorry.
Go to your profile. Sorry, no, my middle finger. Refresh. Now, watch there.
It worked! Yay!
Guys, we swear, it glitched twice in a row. Have you ever noticed that whenever you put stuff on camera, it always either works fine after you say it doesn't, but then you're trying to show off something that's awesome, and then it doesn't work.
People are probably like, why does she keep...
Like Siri telling me to F next year. Remember that?
That was awesome.
That's never happened off camera. It's just so weird.
That was awesome.
It's very frosty behind you.
As if
you just had the doors open.
I know. I did.
Guys, look at all the stuff I'm getting. I didn't expect to get much. But I got Ruffles, mac and cheese, two things of sausage, buy one, get one free.
Salmon.
Amazing. Two salmons, my favorite. Yeah, she gave me two, I guess, because she loves me. But she still charged me for two, obviously. Cajun covered in salmon. Just kidding.
Salmon
covered in Cajun, good. This is $1, why not? These are two first taste videos, thanks to Mom for pointing them out.
Hey.
Did not even say. Black cherry is new, and this one's new as well.
Super Bowl
Energizing
party.
Limeade. Super Bowl party, which we're having in 2 weeks. Which will be part of the weekend vlog. Actually, I said that already, didn't I?
You
look tired as fudge.
You said that last time. Do I really look tired?
Did I?
I've had a headache all day. Actually, I woke up with a horrible headache. I've signed this.
So guys, I want to talk about something pretty serious. Last night, I just... It's dumb. I like the little things. Oh, you want to play football? Where is it? We do this every week. Almost every week. Fail! Ooh, got it! Now put it back.
If I watch this in the camera.
Who cares? We're
my bag's
fun.
There. My bag's there.
Bag or toilet paper? You decide.
Well, tonight went unplanned. No, wait. Tonight didn't go as planned. Look at Mom. Can I show?
No! I don't see a lot.
You look fine. You're naturally beautiful.
No, I'm not. Okay.
You sure?
Is it bad?
You ready, guys?
It's not too bad. I'm tired. I'm going to bed.
Tell them what happened tonight.
Oh, gosh. Jasmine and Hunter somehow went at it, which is weird because they never do that. Usually Hunter backs down.
Not sexually.
Jasmine got... We're thinking she bit her own lip or tongue. We don't know because there was no blood on Hunter. Poor Jasmine was yelping and crying. She wouldn't stop. And just blood. I mean, there was a lot of blood. Yeah, the bit was a lot of blood. But then she stopped bleeding within 5 or 10 minutes. But she was crying and whimpering.
My baby.
She's traumatized. And she's neurotic anyway, so.
But she's fine now.
Yeah, she seems okay.
She's fine now.
She seems okay.
Dad freaked me out. As always, he's dramatic. He runs out to Jasmine. He's like, oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my God. Her tongue is missing. Oh my God. Oh my God. And her tongue was there. I'm like, really? I mean, obviously I felt terrible for her because Jasmine's my baby. It broke my heart seeing her crying like that.
She wasn't bleeding a lot.
But me being optimistic, I could tell right away it wasn't anything serious or anything long term.
That's Jasmine blood.
It might be. That's okay. But anyway, the vlog is ending here. We didn't watch Brady Bunch because we ended up watching part 2 and part 3 of Back to the Future. Ironically enough, because I mentioned it downstairs in the basement.
Mm-hmm.
You see this? I was telling my uncle and aunt tonight.
I know, it's a secret.
That, you know, it's something like that.
You said it's a secret.
No. Well, my viewers don't see, but you can see in the mirror.
Tell them your uncle said.
See? Hold on. See that? Look, my arm goes under this arm to support it. So that's a little vlogging secret. So if you guys get tired, don't get scared of supporting your own arm.
Can I definitely come up with a name for my vlog?
Deb's Crafts and Things.
What?
Deb's Crafts and Things.
Ooh, I like that. Or Scraps and Crafts. I want scrapbooking in it.
So. Scraps? Sounds like a...
I know. I want like scrapbooking. Don't say Wawa kind of like, Mama.
Yeah, we don't want to use the brand Wawa Mama, even though I love Wawa Mama.
But guys, think
something scrapbooking related.
Yes, because David is going to design it.
Comment below.
For me. Make
and that's
that
it.
Money.
We will see you next weekend. Yeah, right now. Little tip. First of all, Mom's kidding. It's not about the money. Tell them you're kidding.
I'm joking.
I don't even do this for the money. The money's purely a bonus. But I will say, to get to my level, and I'm not trying to sound egotistical, it takes a long time. Unless you get lucky.
David. I will. What's that figure speech?
But then again.
Fly on your
What?
Fly on your shirt tails.
Coattails.
Coattails.
Even if I'm not wearing a coat.
Everybody who follows him, you know, will follow me.
Oh, I know. But the thing is, scrapbooking is a very good niche because you can easily link your blog post to art supply. We'll do that next week. This is getting long.
Okay.
We'll do art supplies and stuff in the sidebar, which could lead to more Amazon sales. So scrapbooking people out there, look into that. It's an excellent business idea. We just got to get on it.
Yes.
But my first project of business is what?
Pooping?
I just did that.
Going to Wawa and getting coffee.
Well, that, yeah, I mean, yeah, that's a given.
Going to Vegas.
Really? You're trying to kill me?
Loot Crate.
Loot Crate? I am doing Loot Crate this week.
What's your first order of business?
The redesign of my personal website.
Wow.
I don't think Mom would even know that.
I knew that.
Anyway, guys, thank you so much for watching. This has been a really fun weekend vlog. I don't know what I'm going to call it yet. Maybe Underground Dubstep or Jasmine Loses a Tooth. Nah, I'm kidding. I don't know.
Hey, what did I say?
You said Underground Dubstep.
There you go. Or
Dubstep.
I said Dubstep.
Get it? Dubstep?
Dubstep Underground.
Dubstep. Yeah, but I don't know. You guys were clucking like chickens to dubstep, so maybe I can think of something creative with that.
Know.
All right, bye, Mom.
The DeFranco chicken dance.
I will see you
at the Franco Chicken Dance
on Saturday.
Yes.
Because we were doing Chris's trains. No, we're doing Dad's trains with Chris's security system. Then the following weekend, Super Bowl weekend. So expect two more awesome weekend vlogs, at least. Obviously, there's going to be more. I'm just saying I already know what I'm doing. So, bye, Smoke. Smokey.
Did you show Shane?
I don't know if you can even see. This is, yeah, I did. Okay. Don't worry. Shane's alive. This is a really long outro. Bye, Mom.
Bye, David.
Much love.
Sorry.
And I'll see you guys in tomorrow's video.
I just have to make sure you show Shane.
What?
I just have to make sure you show Shane.
Oh, yeah, I did.